Okay, so today we're going to learn how to use the Boolean compound. Working with compound objects, we're going to use subtraction, intersection, and union as our three tools today. First thing I'd like you to do is let's create a box. And we're going to make the length, width, and height of this box 3. Okay. Now I'm going to create a sphere. Well, first, let's right click on this and make our location 0, 0, and 0. Okay, good. Now let's create a sphere. I'm going to create a sphere in the middle of this box. We want it to come out the sides and the top, maybe just a little bit more. So I'll click on that. There you go. So now it's coming out the tops and the sides of the box, just how we want it. Okay?